centimeters tall. That's outrageous. His reach also 184.
There's an amazing reach advantage, which you do not actually realize is there until you get popped by that jab. The distance that's created is ridiculous.
The Hitman, Ricky Hatton. This all-time great welterweight, one of the most beloved fighters in English boxing history. Sugar Ray Robinson.
This bout is scheduled for 8 rounds of boxing. In the red corner, introducing...
A lot of trash talk. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. He's going to go with more footwork now. What do you think of that strategy? Nice counter shot. Lucky that hook didn't score. Hatton couldn't take anymore, and down he goes. So he's back on his feet, but the judges aren't going to give him this round for sure.
Gotta waste time. Get behind the referee. When you come in close, tie him up. The referee's then got to paw you. Walk around the ring. You've just got to make the most of it. It's up to him jump back on you again. He's going to get momentum and pull you down again. And that's a lot of points to lose in the round.
Pretty good start the first half of this round.
The corners must be so, so happy. Down to a T. Play the plan out to a T. If they can pick up momentum and do this over and over and over again, they do.
These two were made for each other. The straight right just misses. And 10 seconds here, unless something major happens. I think we all know who won that one. Talk about Hatton in that last round. Boy, this next round is going to be crucial considering the knockdown we just witnessed.
Loved the response, though. Got back up, took a deep breath, thought, right, brush it off, get on with the job.
Jump all over, he's ready for it. That's what I'm talking about.
They ring the bell, and here we go. They really got banged up last round. What can they do here to change the momentum?
Todd, listen to me. If I knock somebody down like that round, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything, full battle, because I know his legs are gone. So this, you watch what's gonna happen. If he doesn't, I'll be very, very surprised.
Robinson got buzzed there. He's in trouble. Looks like trouble was averted.
What recovery skills they are. What a shot it was. Weird, and I thought there's no way he's going to finish this round. But look at that. Look at the movement. Look at the speed.
He takes a step back, recalibrates himself, and goes right after him again.
It's been a tough round so far. It's been a tough round.
Sugar Ray Robinson just got rocked. You gotta like what you're seeing as we reach the halfway point of this round. How did they survive that?
Got caught sleeping on the job. What do you do? You step back, steady yourself, recompose yourself, then...
back on their feet, but how long will they stay there?
Well, then look at his corner, look for the instructions. They're telling him to calm down.
Total combination with 10 seconds to go. And he wasn't ready. Let's talk about Hatton in that last round. It's not over till it's over, but that knockdown is going to be huge.
He'd be put down.
And there's the bell to start the round. He couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for us.
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come up from that? Drag it back to the corner. They've got to fight. And nerve it again. Get him back on the feet again. This round, you've got to coast around. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
All the seats have been taken in this unique setting. What an event it will be here tonight.
For a fighter walking into a theater, I think this is the closest thing to fighting in the gym. Because people are out cold. You can hear people talking ringside. You can hear people jeering, saying how good you are. Thinking.
Through the round, and I think he knows he's got a lot of work to do. No one would have blamed him if he didn't get up, but here we go again, and this could get ugly.
What resilience to be down and to be back up again, to get yourself back into fight again, to show your fitness and determination. Maximum respect. Somebody can smell blood here. They can smell blood. They're gonna be smart. Get in there.
Robinson may be ready to go. Something like a little taunting to get your opponent.
Let's talk about Robinson in that last round.
There's always a way back. Don't ever run anybody off.
We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. And there's the bell to start the round. They ring the bell, and here we go. He wasn't ready for that counterpunch. Disaster averted.
Defense is everything because they got shot once. They know they can get caught again. So for now, just defense. Work on defense. Blocking and stopping and shooting.
I don't think it's going to be a boxing match. Are we about to see Ricky Hatton go down? Looks like he's leading halfway through this round. So he's back on his feet, but he's got to somehow turn this around.
Well, now it's about getting back to the corner, freshen up, new instructions given to you, and they've got to gear you up. They've got to tell you what you're doing wrong and what you're doing right. Some fighters, when this happens, this can be heartbreaking. Some fighters get angry. They're going to get back into this again. I want to know, what sort of character are we looking at here?
Some combination work together. One punch is good, two punches better. Ricky Hatton right now not where he wants to be. Let's talk about Hatton in that last round. He's been knocked down, but at least not knocked out yet.
Can make or break a fighter.
They ring the bell, and here we go. Let's see how he bounces back here after getting dropped in the last round.
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not gonna happen. He's got a hustle now. He's got a lot.
He's back up, but is he just delaying the inevitable?
The corner need to think nice and sharp. They know they're...